kidding me?
All right, bring them all the way up.
Loose hide.
So, here's how a lot of people mess up when they play. They do it boring. So, I want you to, when he barks, you hold it still. So, I'm asking for four barks before it moves.
Nice.
There's his eye contact. Then let him run. So, that's going to be your homework. You can bring him back over here. He's not done.
I like that.
Yeah. And then I put a command to it. So right when I hold it still, I'll say, put on, because this is good. You can see it on video.
Okay, okay.
So they start learning what a word is.
Good job.
Nice and squishy.
Munchy boy.
All right, you can out him and throw that over the fence.
Not too far. Joel doesn't
don't chuck him to the road. I was just like when Kara, I'd give her a hard time. She'd throw the ball at you. I'm like, whoa, what the hell? Like, killed me.
She is surprisingly strong.
Oh, she's strong. You've seen her throw that ball to him go all over.
She's a fast person.
What on?
Good boy.
Nice.
What on? Good. Watch his head come up.
Go ahead.
Yep.
Does that make sense?
So yeah, exactly.
Now his head can come
up.
Good. So I get eye contact on the barking. We'll do one more.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm gonna zoom in.
So we put a command to it, and now we ask for the eyes of the sage. Quiet.
Good quiet.
All right, now he dropped it, so watch his front right paw. He got caught in that loop. Hanging out him. Watch his front right paw.
Yeah, he's
going up. And again. Put on.
Good boy.
Put on.